Hello friends, welcome to this CapCut video editing tutorial. Today, I will guide you through the process of blending a photo with a video using CapCut. Whether you are editing for YouTube, social media, creative projects or just for fun, this technique will help you make your content stand out. Let's get started with the tutorial step by step. To create this type of project, you need a photo and a video. You can also use multiple images and videos. Import your desired video and photo. Add your video to the timeline. Then add the photo to the timeline just above the video. Adjust the duration of the image to match the video's duration. Select the photo in the timeline. Use the auto removal option under remove background to remove the background. Reduce the scale value of the image. Position it accordingly in your video. Go to Mask and select Rectangle Mask. Adjust the size and position of the mask. Increase the feather value of the mask up to 100%. Or you can also try different values. As the video moves, you may need to adjust the position of the image. If I zoom in, you will better understand why the position needs to be adjusted. At the starting point, add keyframes to the image position and rotation. Add keyframes on the image position, not on the mask position. Move forward in the video and adjust the position and rotation values as needed. Keyframes will be automatically added to every changed position. Once you have adjusted everything, preview your project to ensure smooth transitions and positioning. And that's it. You have successfully blended a photo with a video using CapCut. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe for more CapCut tips and tricks. See you in the next video. Thank you for watching.